Voice Access by Google is an Android app that lets you use your phone hands-free. Instead of tapping or scrolling, Voice Access lets you speak commands to open apps, write text messages, send emails, and more. If you have Google Assistant set up on your device, you can turn on Voice Access by saying, "Hey Google, Voice Access," or by going into your accessibility settings and selecting Voice Access. If the app isn't showing up, download the latest version from the Play Store. After you turn on Voice Access, a blue bar will appear in the top left corner of your screen. Once you go through the Voice Access tutorial to learn the basics, start experimenting. Say, open Gmail, or whatever app you want to open. Need to get back to your home screen? Say, go home. To temporarily turn off Voice Access, say, stop listening. If you're online shopping, you can search for whatever items you need by saying search for and the name of the product. When you find what you're looking for, use Voice Access to add it to your cart and check out. Whether you're making an online purchase or scrolling through your camera roll, Voice Access is designed so that you can speak a variety of commands and verbally tap on any text or image you see on the screen. Want to share a photo from the weekend? Start by saying, open photos.
Open photos.
Then say search and describe the photo you're looking for.
Search for dogs.
If you don't see it right away, use your voice to scroll through more photos.
Scroll down.
To select a photo, use the grid function.
Show grid.
Then select the number that corresponds to the photo you want to upload.
Tap 6.
And say, tap share.
Tap share.
Want to make a correction? Say, delete, and the word you want to remove.
Delete A.
Or say, replace, to change a word.
Replace great with amazing.
You can even use your voice to move the cursor or change your punctuation.
Go to the beginning. Capitalize amazing.
To see an extended list of voice commands, say, show all commands. Voice Access brings a hands-free experience to you and your device. For more information, download the app by Google in the Play Store. And be sure to check out the settings to read help articles, send feedback, or update your Voice Access preferences. Want to learn more? Visit g.co/voiceaccess.